بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. أعزائي الطلبة والطالبات، طلاب الصف الأول الثانوي، النهاردة إن شاء الله معانا امتحان يشمل يونت 7 8 9، يعتبر امتحان تجريبي على 3 units. طبعا أول سؤال بيجي لي التشويس، اللي هو سؤال choose the correct words to complete the sentences، ونكمل منها السنتنسز الجمل. number one: when there is a fire, space a blanket around the injured people. لما يكون في fire، في حريق، space a blanket. طبعا بنعمل في البلانكت wrap ولا move ولا tie or evacuate. طبعا wrap. wrap يعني ايه؟ هنلفه بالبطانية، يبقى wrap a wrap a blanket around the injured people. يبقى number one wrap. number two: the town is cut off from space with the outside world. The town، المدينة، is cut off يعني انفصلت from contact ولا connect or communicate. طبعا contact with يعني التواصل او الاتصال بالعالم الخارجي، contact with. number three: I can't stop sneezing because I have any space to your pits. I can't stop sneezing because I have an allergy to. allergy طبعا حساسية. have allergy to. is it a space to take this medicine? is it a device ولا unnecessary ولا necessary ولا a must؟ طبعا is it a، طبعا منفش advice اجيب معاه ايه ولا ان، و necessary مفروض اقول is it necessary او is it unnecessary مباشرة، يبقى is it a must. يبقى is it a must to take this medicine. is it a must. number five: you space take photos here, it's a military area. you mustn't. طبعا mustn't هنا فيها prohibition، تحريم، يبقى you mustn't take photos here، فيها prohibition. number six: scientists are the space of a lot of things that help people live better. scientists are the inventors ولا invented ولا inventions ولا invent. طبعا inventors اللي هم the persons، الأشخاص، يبقى are the inventors. GPS قلنا global positioning system، اللي هو is abbreviation for global positioning system، اللي هي GPS helps you to طبعا navigate يعني يبحر، يبقى navigate your journey from one place to another. لكن investigate طبعا معناه يتحرى، مس magistrate طبعا اللي هو القاضي، وstate الدولة طبعا أنا عايزة navigate. he was asked to quiet as he wasn't familiar. طبعا عارفين ان كلمة familiar بيجي مع حرف الجر in ولا at ولا of ولا with. طبعا familiar with. طبعا احنا مراجعين اليونيتس 7 و 8 و 9 والكيوردز، طبعا ممكن نراجعهم واحدة واحدة من على اليوتيوبس، ولكن ده تيست بيشمل 3 units. If you practice sport you space better at it. طبعا practice دي present simple، يبقى بيقابله will أو present simple أو هي حالة صفرية. if you practice sport لو انت مارست رياضة you will get better at it. طبعا هنا بيفترض او probable actions يعني بديك احتمال، لو انت عملت الشيء، لو انت مارست رياضة هتبقى ايه كويس فيها. if she read then you speak the news. طبعا she read ناخد بالنا واحنا بنراجع حالة if الشرطية التانية، قلنا افعال البريزنت منها زي الباست او شكل البريزنت وشكل الباست، ولكن لو هي present يعني لو هي مضارع بيكون معاه فاعل هي وشي، وين بنحط اس، لكن هنا معنى كده ان هي past وليست present، لان if she read، لو هي هي هنا past مش present ومضارع، لانها لو مضارع مفروض اقول if she reads، ولكن هنا if she read then use she، طبعا دي حالة if مين التانية، يبقى مين بيقابلها would والمصدر، يبقى would be shocked to read about the terrible accident، يبقى would be. طبعا if الشرطية التانية او time to past simple، past simple يعني ماضي بسيط، بيقابلها would والمصدر في اللي هو جواب الشرط. Number 11. Unfortunately, the writer's first three novels weren't a. طبعا weren't a يبقى noun، يبقى success، يبقى weren't a success. Number 12. Mr. and Mrs. Osman employed a space to teach their children at home. يبقى teach at home طبعا الgoverness اللي هي المربية. Letter B. Governess يعني مربية. Number 13. We space that caring for children is an important job. We appreciate. We reply ولا improve ولا appreciate ولا check. We appreciate. Appreciate يعني بيقدر رعاية الأطفال. It's an important job. يبقى appreciate يعني يقدر الشيء. Number 14. I am very happy with the so many friends that I have space recently. I am very happy with the so many friends that I have made. طبعا make friends. يبقى I have made. With space a solution. We space a solution to the problem until we had discussed it. We طبعا until we had discussed it past perfect. يبقى بلا قلنا till until بتسبق بماضي بسيط منفي. تبقى مين؟ We didn't reach ماضي بسيط منفي. We didn't reach a solution. Did you go to the party? No, I space. I didn't invite. ولا I hadn't invited. ولا wasn't invited. ولا invited. طبعا did you go to the party؟ على طول كده اروح قايله no I didn't. بس طبعا هنا ناخد بالنا انا لم ادعو ولا لم ادع. لم ادع يبقى مفروض ان هو past simple ولكن in passive مبني للمجهول، يبقى no I wasn't invited. يبقى number 16 نفهمها كويس. Did you go to the party? No, I wasn't invited. مش هروح سعد مجلل. Did you go? قال له no, I didn't. لا ماشي، بس understand the meaning of the sentence. لابد ان نفهم الميننج معنى السنتنس الجملة. يبقى did you go to the party? No, I wasn't invited. انا لم ادع. طبعا past simple ولكن في صيغة الباسيف. نيجي بقى لكويشن نمبر 2 اللي بجلنا في الاكزام، هو fill in the gaps with one word، يعني هنكمل الفراغات بكلمة واحدة. لابد ان نقرأ الباسج دي كلها كاملة وبعدين ابدأ اجيبها sentence by sentence. My family and I went on a boat trip last Friday. We space already prepared everything. Space setting off. The weather is space fine and we had a great time. We didn't go back. It had been dark. My family and I went on a boat trip last Friday. We space طبعا went في الباست، ما كان انا بتكلم عن الباست. We space already prepared يبقى مفروض we had already. يبقى we had already prepared everything. We had طبعا the past. Past a past perfect. everything space setting off. طبعا عدينا كل شيء قبل ما ننطلق في الرحلة. يعني كلمة قبل ديتي before، يبقى before يبقى number two before setting off. The weather space fine. طبعا كل بنتكلم عن ال past. The weather space fine and we had a great time. The weather ها الطقس كان جميل، يبقى ايه كان يعني دي was، يبقى the weather was fine and we had a great time. We didn't go back space it had been dark. We didn't go back past simple مبني للمجهول منفي، وعندنا had been the past perfect. يبقى مين لعب ما قلت تل او ها برافو تل او until، يبقى until or tell ممكن اقول until. طبعا عارفين ان till او until بيجي بعدها past perfect وقبلها past simple negative. نيجي ليه عندنا لو جالي باسج قطعة في الامتحان ازاي اجيبها؟ طبعا مفروض عشان يجي لي قطعة في الامتحان قبل ما اقرأ القطعة لابد اقرأ الاسئلة الاول وبعدين اروح للايه للباسج اقرأ. تعال نشوف الاسئلة كده. Why was the man who came to hospital unconscious or unconscious؟ طبعا نقرأ السؤال. He had fallen asleep. He wasn't alive. He had had a bad accident. The nurse didn't know. نيجي لسنتنس question number two. Why do you think that he was in a private room? He was very poor. ولا he had a dangerous disease. ولا he didn't like other people. ولا he was famous. 20. Number three. What was unusual about the actor coming to the hospital? The same thing had happened to him in a film. He had never been there. He was never usually ill. He usually had private doctors. Question number four. What do you think a word unwind mean? الورد دي بتعني ايه؟ يا ترى to go to sleep يعني ينام، ولا to sit down، ولا to relax or to make money. Why was it sometimes very stressful؟ طبعا دي الأسئلة اللي هنجيبها. Why was it sometimes very stressful at Hiba's work؟ ليه عملها stressful؟ طبعا هنجيبها من الباسج القطعة. What do you think will happen to the actor؟ طبعا ده سؤال تفكيري مفتوح ممكن انا اجبه. And why؟ Why do you think that Hiba was a good nurse؟ برضو ده سؤال تفكيري انا باجبه. تعال كده نجيب الباسج القطعة ونفهم الاسئلة بعد ما قرأنا الاسئلة. يفضل ان انا اقرأ الاسئلة الاول وبعدين نبدأ اقرأ الباسج، ناخد فكرة اركز على ايه في الباسج. Hiba had worked. Hiba had worked in nursing for many years. يعني اشتغلت في التمريض. She was in charge of four يعني مسؤولة عن four nurses and she was respected by each member of staff at the hospital. It was difficult and sometimes very stressful work. It was طبعا السؤال ده قابلنا. It was difficult and very stressful work. Why? She was responsible. طبعا ممكن نقول she was responsible for the health of a lot of people. عشان كده هي stressful. However, يبقى ممكن دي نعملها answer لسؤال عندنا. However, she always felt happy when people recovered. and finally went to home again she always found this very rewarding. طبعا ده بتجده rewarding. يعني rewarding يعني مجزي. She worked such long hours يعني بتشتغل هذه او بتعمل هذه الساعات الطويلة. That it was sometimes difficult to be sociable after work. لكنها مش اجتماعية after work في عملها. She usually went home and watched a film on television with her family. بعد ما بتخلص عملها watched television at home with her family. She found this a good way to unwind. يبقى احنا عندنا كلمة unwind. لما بتروح بتتشاهد التلفزيون مع أسرتك يبقى unwind means ايه؟ relaxing. Yes. It was a Tuesday morning. ده كان يوم ثلاثاء. Hiba had started work very early that day and she was doing her regular check of patients. Regular check يعني الفحص الدائم او المنتظم of the patients للمرضى. She gave them their medicine بتقدم لهم المديسن and made طبعا هو بيقول لنا في الأسئلة thinking why Hiba is a good nurse. ممكن اقول she was doing check patients. She was giving their medicine and make sure they were comfortable. ممكن دي نعملها ان هي good nurse. Then she went to check a new patient. راحت تفحص مريض جديد. He was in a private room في حجرة خاصة separate from يعني منفصل عن the other patients. He was a man who had been sent to the hospital the night before after a traffic accident بعد حادثة فظيعة. بالمرور he looked at the man or Hiba looked at the man نظرت عليه who was unconscious when he first arrived. Hiba had seen him before. He was a famous actor who everybody in her family knew and liked. The doctor said that he had suffered a bad head injury from the crash. He was so ill that he would have to stay in hospital for many weeks. But sometimes it was very strange. ولكن ده غريب. الغريب بقى هبة had seen him in a film. إن هبة شافته في فيلم the week before. In the film he had to go to hospital after the accident. ده كل ده في الفيلم. And he had later died. وفي النهاية في نهاية الفيلم ده هو مات. Hiba didn't want that happen in her hospital. Hiba مش عايزة يحدث ده في مستشفى بتاعتها ان هو died like the film. تعال نشوف كده الكويستشنز الاسئلة اللي عندنا. Why was the man who came to hospital unconscious? Why? طبعا he had fallen asleep. He wasn't alive. He had a bad accident. طبعا he had a bad accident. طبعا the number one choice. نركز في the choice. نقرأ الأسئلة وبعدين نقرأ الباسج وبعد كده نفهم الأسئلة عايزة مننا ايه. Why do you think that he was in a private room? ليه بتعتقد ان هو حطوه في private room؟ ما انها ما جاتش مباشرة. He was poor عشان هو فقير. طبعا لا. He had a dangerous disease عنده مرض خطير. He didn't like other people مش بيحب الناس التانين. He was famous 20 عشان هو شخص مشهور. طبعا no he had a dangerous disease لانه عنده مرض خطير. طبعا هنا ال who was unconscious يعني كان فاقد للوعي. When he had first arrived he had seen him. He was a famous in hospital. طبعا bad suffered a bad head injury. طبعا a bad head injury يعني طبعا ألم في الرأس فظيع. فطبعا هنا he had a dangerous disease. طبعا نرجع ونجيبها من القطعة. What was unusual about the actor coming to hospital? ال unusual عنه. The same thing had happened to him in a film. He had never been there. He was never usually ill. He usually had private doctors. طبعا هي letter A. The same thing had happened to him in a film. زي ما هي هبة قالت ان هو حدث لنفس الحادث ده فين في احداث الفيلم. What do you think the word unwind means? طبعا قلنا to go to sleep. طبعا no. To sit down. طبعا no to relax. طبعا معناه هنا أو معنى كلمة unwind to relax يعني يسترخي. السؤال اللي بعده why was it sometimes very stressful at Hebe's work. طبعا احنا قلنا واحنا بنجيبها بنقرأ البسج yes. It was difficult and sometimes very stressful work. She was responsible for the health of a lot of people. However, she was felt happy when people recovered and finally went to home again. طبعا هي لأنها كانت stressful. She was responsible مسؤولة for the health of a lot of people. مسؤولة عن راحة الكثير أو صحة الناس. فطبعا هنا stressful يعني إرهاق. نيجي question number 6. What do you think will happen to the actor? إيه اللي يحصل للأكتور and why؟ طبعا هنا بيقول لنا ممكن ده سؤال تفكيري مفتوح. ممكن أقول he might die ربما إن هو يموت as it happened to him before in a film. يبقى ممكن أقول كده I think he might die as it happened to him in the film. طبعا I think he might die ربما ان هو يموت as it happened to him in the film زي ما حصل له في الفيلم. Why do you think that Hiba was a good nurse؟ ليه بنعتقد ان Hiba good nurse؟ طبعا احنا برضو جايبينها من البسج. She was doing her regular check of the patient. She gave them medicine and make sure they were comfortable. طبعا ديتي حقيقة ده بنقول ان هي كويسة فهي بتعتقد او بتعمل اقصى ما في وسعها لمساعدة المرضى والتأكد من ايه من راحتهم. طبعا ده بيدل على انها جود. طيب نيجي بعد كده لسؤال translation translate into English هنترجم الى الانجليزية. scientific research يعني scientific research طبعا البحث العلمي is important for the development of our country يعني مهم لبلدنا. So the state يعني كلمة the state هنا معناها الدولة. لذلك الدولة should adopt يعني adopt. ها في فرق بين adopt بالo وadapt بالa. adopt يعني يتبنى أما adapt adapt يعني يتكيف. فهنا بقول adopt يعني يتبنى يبقى so يعني لذلك the state الدولة should adopt يجب أو ينبغي أن تتبنى Egyptian researchers يعني الباحثين المصريين. The state should spend more money ويجب أن تنفق الدولة الأموال on research على الأبحاث and development والتنمية أو التطوير. طبعا الترانسليشن دي سهلة جدا ولكن بربط الكلمات وبكون منها جمل تديني ايه مينينج معنى. يبقى scientific research لو جينا نقرأ الترانسليشن البحث العلمي مهم طبعا is important قلنا الجملة الاسمية اللي هو verb to be مش محتاجة اجيب فعل. البحث العلمي مهم لتنمية بلادنا so لذلك يجب على الدولة أو ينبغي على الدولة تبني باحثين مصريين وينبغي على الدولة إنفاق المزيد spend more money المزيد من الأموال أو من المال على البحث وإيه والتطوير. طبعا الترانسليشن سهلة جدا بس احنا نركز فيها في الامتحان. نيجي لترانسليت انتو انجلش يحذر الخبراء من الاستخدام المفرط. يعني ايه كلمة يحذر؟ warn، والخبراء expertise، تبقى يبقى الفاعل وبعدين الفعل the expertise او expertise warn. warn يعني ايه؟ يحذر. ينفع نقول warnings ولا warn؟ warn، يعني بقول expertise plural جمع، يبقى expertise warn from or expertise warn about ايه بقى؟ الاستخدام المفرط the excessive or the overuse، الاثنين صح، of mobile phones وخاصة especially من جانب from yes، لأن ذلك because this could قد يؤدي may lead to health problems، مشكلات صحية ونفسية psychological واجتماعية social dangerous. yes، يبقى نركب الجمل تاني. يحذر الخبراء experts warn against، اللي هو ضد يعني against. طبعا قلنا الاستخدام المفرط ممكن نقول the overuse او the excessive use، ممكن نقول excessive يعني مفرط، excessive او the over. طب مش هعرف اكتب excessive، او ممكن forget it، ممكن نقول the overuse يعني المفرط، او the excessive use of mobile phones وخاصة especially from yes من جانب الشباب، لان ذلك because this قد يؤدي may lead to dangerous. dangerous ايه بقى؟ health psychological and social problems. تاني dangerous health psychological and social problems، مشكلات. تعال نقرا الترانسليشن. expertise warn against يعني يحذر الخبراء من excessive، قلنا excessive يعني مفرط، او ممكن اقول the overuse the يبقى against excessive use of او the overuse of mobile phones especially by young people or by youth، ممكن نقول by youth على طول اللي هو الشباب، او by young people because this may lead to serious او ممكن نقول dangerous serious health psychological and social problems. طيب نيجي للباراجراف. طبعا بيقول لنا write an essay او الاسي of about 150 words on the following. health is a crown يعني الصحة تاج، health is a crown health is a crown on the heads of healthy people. يعني سنتنس معناها طبعا الصحة تاج فوق رؤوس الأصحاء. طبعا دي من أهم الموضوعات اللي ممكن تجينا في الإجزام. فلو احنا جينا نتكلم في الامتحان عن نمبر 1 وفي عندنا education reform، لاختار لايه؟ لاختار بي. طبعا انا بفضل ان انا ان انا اتكلم عن الموضوع ايه، لان كلنا بنعاني منه هذه الايام. فلو انا جيت اتكلم عن نمبر 1 بنحط رأس الموضوع في health is a crown on the heads of healthy people. الصحة تاج فوق رؤوس الأصحاء. health health is a crown on the heads of healthy people. Good health اللي هي الصحة is a valuable thing. طبعا لو انا جيت اتكلم عن الموضوع ده, a healthy person is always able to perform well. When you are healthy you can go. طبعا بنعمل الموضوع او بنقسم الموضوع الى topics, موضوعات او فقرات, او topic بيبقى مقدمة للموضوع بتاعي, وبعدين بنعمل البادي للموضوع, وبعدين بنعمل conclusion يعني خاتمة للإسي اللي معي. تعال كده نشوف الموضوع اللي معايا. Good health is a valuable thing, يعني الصحة شيء قيم. A healthy person is always able to perform well, يؤدي أداء حسنا. When you are healthy you can go to work on time. You can do well at school. Doing exercise is important to build a strong body. One should avoid habits, المفروض الواحد يتجنب العادات, that cause diseases and destroy health, اللي بتدمر الصحة وبتسبب الأمراض. We should follow the proverb saying, ونتبع البروفيرب اللي بيقول prevention is better than cure. Prevention is better than cure, يعني الوقاية خير من العلاج. To live longer, لكي نعيش أطول, you must keep your body healthy. And I have some suggestions for you. First, you must eat healthy foods that will provide necessary protein, vitamins and carbohydrates. You shouldn't eat food that contains fats and a lot of sugar because they clog your arteries and cause heart attacks. People or proper diet can help to keep your body healthy. طبعا proper يعني ايه؟ يعني مناسب او الطعام الجيد. The second important requirement is regular exercise, ان انا بأدي تمارين منتظمة. You should do exercise every day. Exercising is very important. It helps us to be healthy and fit. All people should do exercise to avoid diseases. I really enjoy walking. It's the best form of exercise. It's also the cheapest one. It costs you nothing. You can do it at any time. You can walk alone or with others. It helps you to be active. It enables you to do your job well. It also helps the blood circulation. طبعا blood circulation اللي هي الدورة الدموية. It's very useful for people of all ages. I usually walk for an hour every day. I prefer walking alone. I advise all people to walk. Walking helps you to think well. The third and most important point is not to take illegal drugs. ما ناخدش illegal drugs اللي هي المخدرات أو العقاقير وغير الشرعية. Drugs can ruin your life. ruin هنا معناه يفسد أو يدمر your life and the lives of your family. You shouldn't smoke and you shouldn't take drugs. A smoker should give up smoking that causes heart and lung diseases. It's better for a person to prevent himself from diseases to seek for cure, من انه يبحث عن الدواء. طبعا نعمل conclusion للإسي بتاعي. In brief, by keeping your body healthy now while you are young, you could live longer and you might enjoy life more. Healthy people are always proud of what they can do in the fields of sports and hard work. For a healthy person, بالنسبة للشخص غير الصحي, life is no more than pain and suffering. الحياة بالنسبة له بين يعني ألم and suffering ومعاناة. To keep our bodies fit and live longer life, we should eat healthy food, do exercise daily, get enough sleep, and avoid smoking or taking drugs. طبعا وصلنا لنهاية الإجزام أو الامتحان التجريبي اللي احنا عاملينه. يبقى لما يكون عندنا امتحان نعمله بالستبس, الخطوات اللي احنا عاملينها او اللي احنا ماشيين عليها. يبقى نأجب للشويس ونفيل ان ذا جابس والباسج القطعة والترانسليشن وسؤال الباراجراف, بنقسمه زي ما احنا عاملينه بالضبط قدامنا. بنقسمه الى توبكس، يعني ده نمبر 1 this is number 1، وفي عندنا topic and this is number 2 and this is number 3 and this is number 4 and this is number last one. طبعا لما يكون عندنا topic في الامتحان بنقسمه 1 2 3 4 and so on، بس بنراعي بداية الباراجراف بتاعه والاسي حرف كابيتال بنحطه في الاسطوب. وطبعا زي ما احنا شايفين احنا كاتبينه على الكمبيوتر، واحنا برضو هنكتب على التابلت في الامتحان، يعني بنكتب وبنراعي سبيس مسافة بين الكلمة والتانية، وبنراعي نسيب مسافة، وبنراعي ان احنا بنبدأ بحرف كابيتال وبنقسمه الى توبكس موضوعات. اتمنى ان الكل يكون استفاد من حلقة النهاردة، واتمنى التوفيق للجميع، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.